on you. Got my eyes on you. But that's it's very simple. It's time, but timing and playing praise of mind, the vocals and everything. That's more important than everything. And that would really make it the song for what it really is, you know.
Very.
And it's something a lot of, you know, I'll be down. It's amazing. I thought we'd be working tomorrow and always a Saturday and everything. Probably Mardi Gras, but they've had a postponed parade from last Saturday. You know what I mean? And some cause of the wind, the cold, and the rain. So they.
Coming already?
They supposed to be in February.
Yeah.
Yeah, but see, they got, you know, they call it trying to, you know, draw the Mardi Gras crowd to Pensacola. That's for tourism, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you know. But blues and jazz. So he be using a lot of two note chords. Oh, I keep forgetting. Thank you. love to share. That's a little George business. Then again, I wish I had to teach some other the keyboards and the bass and everything.
That would bring that song up.
Yeah, called Love Time Love. You know what I mean? And everything. And it's a I can imagine a feeling of playing that song in front of a bunch of people and everything, and everybody be coming to common agreement, you know, and everything with the sound and everything. And just for me playing and hearing is but it'll probably blow me away.
Right.
I might find myself walking off the podium or whatever I'm playing at.
Yeah.
You never know. I mean, cause especially when but it is something you get used to through rehearsals and stuff like that. So there's shouldn't be no problem, shit at all. Yeah, and everything. But only thing I be doing it for maybe for special occasions, some special events, not for just playing every weekend, but some bunch of teenagers, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, and you don't want to burn them out either. But at the same time, that's when I want to have that. The 501c3 program, with the the School of Performing Arts, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And that would kept me out of trouble. I know the music and that didn't help a lot of these kids, and plus raise a mental mentality in so many ways, you got a lot of talented people, dance, singers, players, and on a lot of them, some heck of a singers I've ran across some and that blew me away,
Right.
To actually hear the actual sound and everything. But that's the way that is. But a lot most of the songs I like to play is it's by our what his name? Mm-hmm. Have you ever loved somebody when somebody didn't love you? And it was by, what is his name? I took my tongue, Bob, what was his name? And I not make so bad, I got the DVD on the song and everything. And it said, hey, this guy, he's an Indian guy. You know, I know there's a lot of Indians and foreigners, and they love blues and stuff like that and everything.
He's American Indian.
And he's playing a solo on the back of that song right there. He does a great job and everything. Now, what the guy's name? Can't think of his name right now, but as well as I know him. Because I'm having chemotherapy now, too. Yeah, I got the pump on the side of me and stuff like that. Now that mess with you, too, you know what I mean? Sure do. Especially in high volume and regular low volume. Let's get it right. That's what it sounds.
Facebook.
Oh, okay. Oh, it is. They got some music I put on there.
Probably with the video, with the sound, it would probably be okay. But I think with the video, it takes up a whole lot more.
Yeah.
I'm trying to send an instant message, you know.
Okay.
But it won't. I don't know how else to send it. Okay. Well, maybe I can email it. Let me see if I can email it.
Good.